Oh, would you please stop attacking me? Can't even stand in a freaking corner without getting attacked. Meh. Gonna try again. Yes, you do. Max work. Good. Took you long enough. Yeah, I got told to do my job. You did. So we only missing Yankee. He's making a list. Oh shit. Battle. Please don't. Sure you can, sweetie. Yankee. Yeah. Yeah. There he is. He is in. Now, what was I looking for? Na 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 na. Looking for a little itsy bitsy spider, spider, spider. No. So what the feck happened? What did I install? I installed what? Botan's fish fillet. That's what I did. Hey, GB, how are you, sweetie? Yes, it is. Hey, Yankee. Going good. Just working. Hope you are well. I am pretty good. Thank you. So why is this conflicting now? Stop stealing my sweet roll, you! Oh, thank you so much, Wolfie. Thank you so much for hosting me. Love you. Behave, or I will whack you. With a lightning bolt in the first strike. Woohoo! All right, AGB. Oh, you swing with a Wolfie. First try. Hmm. Spooning! I am not! How are you, Lenspoon? Aw, come on, guys. See, she's stealing my sweet roll all the time. Do.
That is the best I've seen anybody stack for God knows how long. So when I say stack, this is what I essentially mean by a stack, please. So if I say stack at the back of the boss, it means stack at the back of the boss. So if I say stack, it means stack at max melee range to the
No.
just stack with the other healer essentially, who's going to be slightly at the back of the group, and just support each other. So the other healer today is Miller. So hello Miller.
Hello.
So we should keep it set down to 4. Normally the kite healer will take the position at the back, pretty much where the back right creeper is. The other thing to watch out for on this one is on the AoE phases is going to be some nasty little AoEs from, hopefully not from the jump for a change. But if there is, then just start deciding on the other side of the boss's group. I don't think I need to explain too much about this fight. We're still going to need to do portals, so portal groups are still called portal 1 and portal 2. So please be wary of that. We DPS the bird whenever it's down as priority, and then we DPS the bird in second when the bird's up in the air. Or it is. I am doomed. Yeah.
Yeah, you want the bird you?
I don't mind. Your call, whatever. You
want. Oh, I can take a bird.
Just one last thing then, so if one of the tanks dies or miss, then I will be replacing that tank, in which case you'll have to step out of the group for the time being, until the other tank's res.
To kite heal.
Yep.
Alright.
Yep.
Yes, dear. Oh, just Aiden, you are in Olo, right?
Yeah.
Good. He's what?
Hollow worm.
Sounded like you said hollow worm. Thanks. So. No. Oi, you. That guys, my horn. Ouch.
Ginger. I'll get spears.
Yeah, how could I die? I didn't even have it. Can we do a do-over, Ash? Good. Oh. Yeah, but it shouldn't be on the entire group. It literally wiped, what, 6 of us? Oi, you two! Seems like you guys are having fun with the new commands, huh?
Let's go again.
boy! Why is it all of a sudden Saint Milichu? Battle! I have the Hoarfrost. My horn? Oh, sorry. I can't see your horn, dear. My horn. Get Jilly up, please. Guys, stack.
Coming in to drop all across. No, can't. I'll just try to get him dropped in. All across is in the center, get the rest on the feet, and then they stand out of the roof. That's okay. Yeah, I'm up.
I can't even throw you an orb. Yeah, I can't even throw you an orb. Spear 3 down. My horn. Oh, we have enraged bird. Be careful. Hoarfrost in the back. my horn? Oh. No, I don't think we did. Are you guys having fun? Is the music too loud, guys, or is it too low? No, but really, can you answer me if the music is too loud? Or is it too low? Wait, so you can't hear the music? That I need to fix then, because I actually have music for you guys. No, it's not. Desktop is actually fully.
And move, collect
beer one down.
Beer one down.
Beer two down.
Beer two down.
How about now? But then you hear Ash, don't you?
Spear 3 is almost down. Spear 3 down.
Bird is down.
Everyone back on the bird, please. Stack on Miller. Good. Miller, make sure you stood in the group.
My glasses.
Mind out for the flame AoE.
Sorry, I was standing in max melee range, that's why. Or
yeah,
trying to
good,
be.
That's good. Yeah, that's good. Roaring flare on Bodhi. Everyone's back on Bodhi. He's not on comms, so just be careful. Mind out for the flame AoE. Everyone on mini boss, please. Good job downstairs. Mind out for the AoEs, break free if you need to.
Okay, break this down.
Everything on the bird, please. I'm coming in for a warhorn. My warhorn. Portal group, stay up top, please. Yep. Everyone back on Sororia. Max DPS on Sororia. Everyone just stay on Sororia. Good. Nice and clean, guys. Nice storm atro at the end there.
Can I have a minute, please?
Yep.
I don't get it.
Grab a quick minute.
If I open... My voice meter input is fully, my alert box is fully, my audio capture output is zero.
So you've been in here on normal before, haven't you?
But you're not supposed to hear the guys in Discord. And my Discord is zero.
Have you done?
Yeah, but I haven't changed anything. Have to look at that later then. Aw, thank you. So you guys, you do not hear this if I do that. I don't friggin' get it.
So your other job during this is obviously it's going to be orb spawning.
Yeah.
So you need LE drain, and you're basically going to be applying LE drain to the orbs and any adds that spawn through the portal.
Okay.
And then the ranged DPS are then going to kill them. Now the ranged DPS and this are always going to.
I don't. I don't get it. Hey, Jay.
Be rezzed. Now, for example, if where that Yogra lava currently is.
So is Ash loud now?
If somebody dies, say for example where Krabby is, yeah. And that's where, you know, the shade is, or that person is. Somebody trying to rez, you want to be slightly further back than them. So in that case, obviously you would go further back. You always need to be the furthest person at all times. So if somebody else is rezzing and that rez needs to be near you, then you don't res, somebody else needs to res, but you just move back for that kite mechanic. That's the primary function of why you're there. Yeah.
The AoE on somebody who's wanting to res. Okay.
Exactly. Yeah.
I can't believe, Clunter, that you're not teabagging.
Well, if you can't hear the music, then I'm going to stop it.
Well, only teabag the dead.
Yeah. I'm going to be doing mini-boss, I'm going to be moving the mini-boss exactly by portal. I've just spoken literally for about 5 minutes and I'm bursting for a pee, so I do apologise, I had to get that out before I went for a wee. Just give me two minutes, guys, and then we'll get this started.
Mhm. Go, go, go. Don't forget to shake. What do you need a waxing for, Kalunte?
I'm turning my camera away. I refuse to expose my children to this.
Well, at the moment, no one is speaking, so that's why, but.
I think his complaint is as 3 stars.
You know it's bad when you wee like an old man. That thing does not want to stop. Right.
He's got 1 star less than you.
Stars?
Please tell me you did not hear that.
Yeah. In your skill setup for this, if you don't have it already slotted, can you switch? From weapon, one hand and shield, make sure you got heroic slash on, please. And then apply that to the boss downstairs.
Yes, all right, so down.
Cool. Awesome. Okay, so we're going to get this started. Essentially, tanks, obviously, you're going to do your normal swaps as per. So Portal Group 1 will be Krabby, Portal Group 2 will be Yankee. I will deal with all the ads, I'll bring them into the boss, and then we've got the mini, I'll keep it just basically between the portal and the main boss, and I'll pull it to the boss when needed.
Aw, thank you so much, Ginge.
So please just listen in.
Downstairs, boss tank, take the monstrosity, right?
Yep.
That's normal. She wants to have the mini smasher, right?
I will do to start with, and then I'm going to pull it away depending on our DPS.
Yeah, because I don't think we want some creepers at the same time.
Yeah, plus one. Exactly.
So 10% window.
Yeah. Yep. Do we start on the left or on the right for the creeper?
We want two ranged DDs. Please go to the right side. So Kalante and Jay, can you do the right creeper, please? Everybody else go to the left creeper.
Yep.
Cool. Yankee, if you want to pull the right side monstrosity to the left for...
We already sorted that.
Okay, sweet. I'll stabby-stab the right creeper. Happy days. Ready to go.
He's gonna stabby-stab.
3, 2, 1.
Hey, Raldor! How are you, sweetie? I could have sworn they all went to the wrong one. Oh, you're still tall? Okay.
Cool. Everyone go straight to positions. Everyone stack ready for DPS. Stack on me. Pull, please.
And I'm blocking.
Pull, Yankee. Yeah. Yankee, pull. Yeah. Yankee, pull.
Oh, too late.
Yep, so we want to get out the habit of just holding off. We need to go straight into the fight at that point.
Shadows are down. My class. At least two of them are.
Yeah, I got the reses.
Spawning.
So kill the creeper. And orbs, please. And portal is up.
Alright, group one go.
Everybody else stack on the back of Zamasia, please. Miller, I said I had reses, but thank you.
I took loads of damage then.
Yeah, that was Sphere.
Malicious Sphere, 33k.
Yep, I got the res. Everybody stack.
Help downstairs.
Stack on the back of the boss, please.
I may have use of some help, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, well. I don't have it.
Stack on the back of the boss, please.
Hopefully I will get it one day.
Yep. That's right, just wait up. Don't go for the res just yet. I've got switch bar, fuck me.
Spear down.
Okay, so we need to focus a lot more on these orbs, guys. Everyone just start everyone start regenerating your ultimates and then save all your ultimates, please. We're gonna start this again.
Oh.
You've got all your reses, let's wipe.
So, I'm rotating myself around the middle based on where the boss is, right?
Yeah, exactly right, yeah.
That's fine.
Okay, so upstairs group, you need to be a lot quicker in terms of your positioning. So stay on the back of the boss every time it pours.
Thank you so much, Raldor.
All otherwise. Yeah, so until mini boss is up, you always move and stack. Leave the reses to me, please, until I call otherwise. Okay, Jay, you ready to res up, please?
Yes, dear. I've been so good, I didn't res on the other two bosses.
Yes, I know. Please maintain that as well, unless I call for it.
Yes, dear.
We need to be a lot quicker on them orbs though, folks. Yeah, a bit slacking on the orbs.
Yeah,
we need
sorry.
To... Yep.
Concur.
Okie doke. So, ready when you are, Yankee.
Okay, 2-1, go.
My Colossus one report.
My horn when she ports.
Okay, spheres.
Oh.
Wait for the other, portal group one.
Group one go.
Ow.
Make sure you turn that boss quicker, please.
Oh, wait, battle is still here, Melissa, watch it.
Uh-oh.
I got the spear. Spear one down. Spear two is down. Nicely done. Okay. Spheres.
Bar swap, guys.
Spheres.
My horn.
Spear three down.
That was a bit late.
It's stuck on the back of the boss.
This one there. This one is far. Come on, Shinny. You can do it.
Figure for the win.
I got monstrosity. Everyone on monstrosity, please.
Okay. Removing it.
Okay, everyone back on the boss and spheres. Kill the sphere before it reaches main tank. Good. Stack, please. Everyone should be stacked.
The boss.
Good. Everyone move as a group.
My one.
What you're doing, boss?
We've got kite in the group.
Mm-hmm.
That's tank's kite, though. That's fine. Let's have a heal, Miller. Good.
Why did the boss turn away?
Don't know.
Because he wanted to be a pain.
Portal group two. And then up top, please focus on the spheres.
Tank down.
Okay, everyone move to new position. Back on the back of the boss.
Back up, please.
Back up one for portal.
Oh no. It's not the tank, sorry.
Kill the shade behind the boss, please. Good. I'll get the res.
Man, wake up.
Where is he? There he is.
I'm sorry, I got overload while going down.
Overload on me. Just fucking resing. Damn it.
My horn.
Okay, overload on me still. And I've got kite, which is fine.
Spear on my left. Second spear is far.
Spear down.
Thanks.
Okay. Everyone stack on the back of the boss, please. You downstairs, were you, Yankee?
Oh, dead.
Were you downstairs or up top?
Up top.
I'm coming down. Okay, I'm boss downstairs.
Is the shadow dead?
No, not yet.
Put the shadow up. So to the right.
He is. I promise to wipe. Yeah, it's a wipe.
No.
If a tank dies downstairs, just let me know if you're downstairs or up top tanking at that time, and I'll replace as per need. Just the call needs to be a lot quicker.
Why is it that we have switch bar S plus one?
Because it's the easiest one of the lot.
I hate you.
So just bit more awareness of what you got in your bars and which bar you're on for the switch bar.
You prefer Sororia, Miller?
I actually do.
I need to take a call quick. I'm on call duty, so.
Yeah, no worries, buddy.
Mhm. And I'm going for a quick bio. Oh, you just didn't. No!
That was quick.
Some high pressure now. better watch what you say, otherwise it might end up in a recording.
Don't forget portal groups. DDs that are on portal groups. Don't forget to be nice to your tanks and give them a heal if they need it, or give them some support, i.e. some synergies would be really nice for them as well.
Yes, it is. What do you expect?
So first group has a spear, and the second group has an orb. So feel free
we
to check.
We don't have a spear.
What you want?
Stam.
Okay, fair enough.
Okay, retribution.
Yeah. But crap, it doesn't need it, to be fair, I don't think. But Yankee,
what I wrote.
I'm pretty sure Yankee would love either a heal or some synergy.
I have healing bird, but that doesn't help.
Healing bird definitely helps. It's really
powerful heal.
Yep.
So whoever's on the other side of it.
Yeah. Awesome.
We have been granted.
I am back.
You can also help the tanks out here as well, Aiden. So, you know I was saying put combat prone on the DDs so they're going through portal.
Yeah.
The first person through the portal is always going to be the tank. You can always chuck an orb towards the portal whenever the portals spawn so that the tank can synergize with it before they go down. So, it gives them, if they haven't already synergized or they're off cooldown for a synergy, they can pop it before they go down.
In that case, I'll swap out my spear for orb.
Yeah, if you could still proc your Orlo.
I've got other AoEs.
Perfect. Well, even a spear on the thing will be fine, to be fair. Either an orb or spear.
Okay. Well,
spear's better, but just because obviously all the DDs can synergize with it as well. Yeah, yeah. I think I had to switch bar mechanic like 3 times in a row on that one.
Well, better you than me.
Let's go!
Oh, you're back. Welcome back.
I did say I was back.
Cool. Never heard you. Ready when you are, Yankee.
Okay.
Wow.
My Warhorn.
I didn't hear you either.
Well, nice to know that I am unimportant, yeah.
Orb on the tank.
Orbs. You can move slightly further away, bounce.
Yeah, sorry.
Switch power on me again, shock.
Group one.
Portal group one.
We're on it.
My horn.
Good night, Wolfie dear.
A spear behind you, bounce.
Yeah. Spear down.
Spear two down. Everyone readjust position, please. Okay, orbs, please. Everyone focus the orbs. One coming in behind the group.
With a friggin' orb. Thick.
Shade down.
Okay, I'm rezzing. Oh no.
Obviously, the last crystal we need.
Have you got it, Calante?
Spear three down.
Spear. And it's okay.
I got it, it's fine. Everyone readjust position in a second. Readjust position. I've got the monstrosity. Bringing it over to boss. Focus the orbs, please. Turn the boss, please.
My Colossus.
Heals on me, please.
My horn.
I'll take it after a cry.
I'm rezzing.
Taking the boss. Got it.
Orbs, please. Everyone readjust your position. Nicely done on orbs, way better. Portal group two.
Chain down.
K. Can we get all of them in a group, please?
Yeah, sorry.
Yep.
Again.
Better. Oh, he just turned around and killed people.
Getting a shadow.
Taunt.
Okay, everyone on the back. Everyone on the back of the boss, please. Oh my God, three bar. Fuck. Every time I go to res, kill orbs, please. Can I have an extra kite at the back, please?
Yeah, I'm going. No, I am not going.
I'm on kite.
There's one shadow under the boss.
Yep. Spear one is down. Everyone readjust position, please. Everyone go put stack on the back of the boss.
Oh, I need to.
Spear three down. Miller, go back in, please.
I am. I never went out to kite.
My okay, I've this one. Got one spotty on me. I'm coming into the
my horn.
Okay, kill the shade, please.
I end up on the wrong bar and it's gonna hurt.
Oh. Someone.
Okay. Everyone stack on the back of the boss, please. Let's regroup. Kill the shades. I will get the reses.
No.
Nope.
Someone needs to switch bar. Someone needs to switch bar.
I'm dead.
Okay, where's wifey wifey? Someone didn't switch bar there, unfortunately.
That's why I don't like doing this bosses plus one.
Well, you're gonna have to deal with it.
Yes, dear. Yeah,
I got someone with Barsha died and it jumped on me, so I didn't have a chance to shoot far.
Okay, no worries. Okay, look, so we go again. We really need to push DPS in the burst phases. So just bear that in mind as well. So we want to push boss a little bit quicker if we can.
Trying to get all of them in as much as possible. It's just the occasion you mentioned it. I was kiting, so I couldn't quite get in range. But,
that's fine. That's absolutely fine. Mechanic-wise, again, a bit sloppy on the stacking. We need to really focus on that stacking quicker. And reses. DPS need to focus just on killing the things. I will get the reses in less than I'm supposed to your mini bosses up.
That was close.
Okay, so ready when you are, Yankee?
Okay. 2, 1, go.
I will horn. Orbs, please. Portal group one.
Group one go.
Everybody else readjust, please, on the back of the boss.
Why am I taking so much damage?
I'm turning the boss just in case. Okay, take the boss back off me. Taunt him back, please.
I'm trying, but you taunted him, so he is over taunted.
There you go.
I can.
I haunt.
Okay, spear one down. Spear 2 is down in a second. Spear 2 is down. Everyone readjust back on the boss, please. Okay, from the back of the boss, focus the orbs when they're in range. Okay. Spear 3 is down.
On the boss.
Everyone on the back of the boss, please.
Got the
gangly thing got
them. Okay, monstrosity's coming in.
He's dead.
Where's an Owen?
Everyone kill the monstrosity, please.
My one.
I'm getting the boss.
Okay, everyone on the back of the boss, please. Everyone on the back of the boss. There's way too many people still like hitting shit from the middle. Get on the back of the boss, please. My war horn.
I've got boss walk again.
You don't need to go chasing the orbs, guys. Place that, please. Okay, portal group 2.
It's really annoying, it keeps saying 1.
Range focus the orbs down, please. It's coming in behind the group. Okay, readjust position. Left side orb. Okay, stack on the back of the boss again, please. Spear 1 is down. Spear 2 is behind you, bounce.
Oh, I'll try and get it. Spear 2 down.
Good. Everyone readjust position. Okay, everyone kill the shade.
Shade down.
Yep. Don't res J just yet, please. Did you call for backup, did you? I'm resing. J, you need to be a lot clearer when you say you're dead, i.e. you need a backup.
Shadow is down.
Yeah, it's a wipe downstairs, no worries.
Shit, sorry, I only just got downstairs.
Yeah, no worries.
To be honest, I don't have enough DPS to do the crystals.
Yes, you have.
Yeah, you have.
Best to get used to a rotation, like putting your dots on one crystal and switching to the other with only your spammable, and put your dots like
now,
all available and so on the
I
other one.
I am now on 14k DPS.
Okay then, for ease, what we're going to do is going to put Andy, sorry to put this on you dear, but we're going to put you down permanently on portal group 2 as well, please. Is that okay with yourself? Cheers, Andy. Cool. Okay, ready when you are.
Okay, 2, 1, go.
My Colossus when she pulls.
I don't have a Warhorn up for this one, I'm afraid.
Warhorn.
Cool, orbs. Portal group 1.
Group 1, go.
Going.
Reposition. I got spear, reposition, spear 1's down. Spear 2's by you, bounce, behind you. I got spear 3. Spear 3 is down.
Oh, don't run into the ops, guys. Hurts more.
Okay, reposition.
I'll take the monstrosity.
I've got monstrosity, don't worry.
My horn.
Ugh. That's so much delay on that monstrosity as well, isn't there? Okay, everyone stay stacked.
I'll get the boss. Got it.
Okay, spheres again, please. Then reposition on new boss position. Everyone needs to be a lot quicker on that stack. Spheres can be done from range. My Warhorn. Portal group 2.
Going down.
Reposition on new, please.
Oh, wait.
I got the interrupt. Voltaic over the knee. Spear 1 is down.
Orbs at the back.
Yep, spear 2.
Speed 2 down.
Down. Everyone stay on the boss, at the back of the boss, please. Mind out for the cone. Everyone reposition on new position, please. Everyone in quicker. Sidestep.
Dead.
Yep, I've seen.
I'm dead.
Yep, don't worry for the moment. Okay, kill the everything that's on me at the moment, please.
Oh, dear.
I got hit by Shamarja.
My Colossus weak.
Take the monstrosity off me, so I'm debuffed. Oh, shit. That was my fault that time. Sorry.
No.
Yeah, I switched bar.
Oh.
One down.
I don't know if somebody died there and I got it instantly straight away. I don't know.
Yeah, you killed me.
Yeah.
Just the tank that gets up down from downstairs, take the monstrosity, since they're all going to the boss.
Yeah,
no worries. Okay, wipey wipey. Yeah, if you want to, Krabby, that's fine.
That's what I'm used to.
Yeah,
I think
no
Yankee as well.
Yep. Yep. Okay, no problem. Just to reiterate for the range DDs again, you don't want to be going further out than the middle portal when you're doing orbs. There's no need for everyone to be spread, like, everywhere. If you do move towards a portal to do orbs, then move as a group, please. Makes it a lot easier for A, the healers to give you lots of buffs so you DPS the stuff down quicker, and B, heals if needed. Cool, ready when you are, Yankee?
One go.
My warhorn.
Afraid you won't get a Colossus before I go down.
No worries. Spheres behind the group. Oh my god.
No, don't run go. Into them.
That was auto run, I'm afraid. Okay, can we move the last one
group,
from the centre?
Group one go.
Everyone move, please.
My one.
Spear behind you, bounce.
Down.
I got spear two. Everyone move to new position, please.
Jumpy pad.
That's okay.
Need a backup downstairs.
Backup portal one.
We don't need. I'm gonna end it.
Okay, cool. Okay, I'm getting res.
You're off the pad.
We have a shade up still.
Pull pads were as far away as possible.
There's the spear.
Spear three down.
It's on the orb. Oh.
Yeah, it's okay.
Resing bounce. Somebody out for kite, please.
I'm counting.
Okay, range DDs, stack on the back of the boss, please. Everyone stack on the back of the boss, please. Okay, where's Bodhi? Okay. Big heals for Yankees, debuffed.
I get the boss one popped up.
Okay, resing Bodhi. Trying to at least.
Kite healer down.
By Vitalik Overload.
Can you,
I sorry.
Okay, let's focus on the orbs, please.
Yeah, that was a leader.
Portal group 2 down, please.
Turn down.
Oh my god.
Oh,
seriously.
It's weapons swap.
Dead. What? Jumping.
OK, Okay, just give us a sec. Everyone put all your dots, please, near the orb that's alive.
Speed down.
Okay, everybody else just focus up and watch out for orbs. I will do the reses. Everybody else just stack with the boss, please. Interrupt boss. Interrupt dead. The boss. Upstairs boss is dead, is he?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got main boss. Oh, I've got fucking switch bar again.
Oh, I just got zapped.
Yeah.
Mind blast.
Hmm.
I'm on wrong bar as well. Fucking this shit. That.
Yeah, when one person with silver shard
dies, yeah.
Jumps to someone else without getting.
Shall we go and kill this boss and do a plus zero?
What time are we on?
8 o'clock our time.
I think we've still got a good quarter of an hour. Okay. So let's give it another couple of pushes.
Sure.
What's our group DPS is a bit low, isn't it? Okay, ready when you're Yankee.
Okay. I'll open with my...
Two, one, go.
My horn.
My Colossus.
Yeah. Spheres.
Into the group.
Portal group one.
Yeah, I've got friggin' bar swap. Great.
Group one go.
Back I got zapped by Samaja. Back up on group one.
Yeah.
Jane, there we go.
You can go, please.
I'll get that spear.
And Chili, you can go straight down as well.
Well, not now.
Reposition. Spear 3 is down.
I went down just in time to get the big AoE.
Okay, kill the orbs, please.
Sorry.
Let me the spheres.
Everyone reposition. Kill the shadow on the back of the boss, please.
My Colossus.
Go.
Oh, I got sapped of ultimate.
I can't hear you. I can't heal him for some reason. Standing right in front of him, nothing is going through.
I've got the monstrosity for the moment. Everyone stack on the back of the boss, please.
So, is that what's important one?
Taking the boss.
Bless chat, please. Just kill the spheres. Mind out for kite. Whoever's got kite, take it out, please. Cheers, Kalante.
Can we...
Okay, raising Bodhi.
No, we need the other healer up, please.
That's okay, Bye. We're good. We're good. Chill.
Okay. No.
Portal group. Can we just have less chat, please? Sorry. Portal Hang group down, please. Everyone reposition.
Reserve portal to...
Yep, reserve portal.
Be careful, crab.
I got it. Okay, cheers, Jay. Everyone kill spheres, please. Spear 2 is down. Stack on the back of the boss again, please. Spear 3 is down.
Shade is down.
Yep.
Okay. Reposition on the boss, please.
My Colossus.
My horn.
Don't go for the res. I'll take the res when we're ready for it. guys bounce.
Okay, I'll move there. Right.
Everyone focus orbs, please.
Taking brush.
And stacky stacky.
Group one, group.
Okay, portal group. Everyone mind out for the cone. Stack on new position, please, quickly as you can. Everyone focus the orbs, please. Spear one is down. Spear two is down.
I'm down.
I got boss.
Shade is dead. Back up one.
Orbs can't interrupt.
Fine. Oh shit, I ended up downstairs.
Interrupt.
I am downstairs.
I'm back.
Cool. Again. Go back top.
I know.
Yeah. Nice. What'd you die to there, bud?
Again, the jump pad was miles away.
Yankee, what'd you die to?
I died to 40k, 80k of some Samadhi or something.
I don't think we're gonna get the last spear, Clinton.
Stunned and hit.
Okay.
Well, that's Reliquin.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go kill Reliquin then. We'll just take a quick 5 minutes, guys, for people to go smoke, grab coffee, and then we'll just quickly go kill Reliquin, and we'll just quickly kill this boss.
Right,
yep. Join the interim as we're going back to plus zero.
I'm not rude.
As we're going back to plus zero, Miller, I'm just going to chuck you back lead, and I'm going to switch back to a DD.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Sorry. My God, I was muted. Mm-hmm.
Well, now you're DPSing, Ash, I can slack more.
Nope.
Do you want to go, Evan?
You already have slack there, man.
Portal. Not come on, Chili.
That is true.
I resent that.
Oh, he was? Okay, yeah, I agree.
Apart from dying, not being able to get to the friggin' jump pads.
I want to keep the portal groups the same. And I'd still want to keep Jay and Ty as portal group 2, preferably, please. With Julio support, if needed, as portal group 1 backup. And Eowyn as portal group 2 backup. And the only reason, I mean, I know it probably is if I go into portal group 2, but...
Practice.
Practice, yeah, exactly, yeah. No, Miller. We'll consistently do rally as plus one. Mm-hmm. Though, in all fairness, the stacking was getting a lot better. So. Good way. Where's everyone? Over there. Yeah.
Oh my god, sorry.
Yeah, no worries. Let's see if I can get some Thracian stacks on the side boss for main boss, yay!
That doesn't sound very fun, Ginger. Summer cold.
Still AFK, show yourself.
If you're AFK, put your hands up.
Yeah.
For those that are ready, please stack on the left where I'm jumping, please. Just for those that are ready.
That?
The PTS patch note.
Yeah, but Nightblade skill, something?
Yeah, it's
quite weird. I mean, you have to decide between using your spectral ball and keeping 10% critical damage.
Yeah, but...
Awesome.
Using the spectral ball could be pain in the butt.
It is.
Okay, so everyone's ready. Ready when you are.
I'll take the Maserati to the left, Creeper.
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
skill on, so if you wouldn't mind, we can pull away from this boss.
Oh, no.
Oh my god. Time. I'm DC'd, am I? Quite. Can everyone just pull away slightly? We're actually going to pull away this time, please. Sorry for being a pain.
Nothing new there.
Oh, fucking hell. Come on.
Anyway, you have two buttons on your bar. Should be fine.
I've got no skills on my bar at the moment.
Sorry, are we wiping?
Yeah. I've literally got no skills in my bar.
So that's a wipe, and what else?
Wait, it was a nice chance to...
Do me a favor and stop healing, please.
I'm not healing.
Cool.
We were trying to wipe and it was difficult.
It always is. So just go out the door.
Okay, so this time please don't light attack.
Or do anything.
Okay, I've actually got some skills on my bar now. We're good to go. Wait for bounce, please, to revive. Cool. Okie doke. Ready when you guys are.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
My horn.
Oh, that's just...
Lock. No.
Who is?
Portal group 1. Okay, so Aiden, on this fight, you need to be over here where I am.
Oh, right, sorry. Did not know that.
Yep, and block. Okay, cool. You basically get to stay there for the entire fight.
Okay.
Okay, spear 1 is down.
The other one's right in the middle of an AoE. I can try and get it.
Spear down. Spear down.
Fuck my life.
What did you do?
Really?
I was on the wrong bar trying to hit vigor and I was on the wrong bar.
Oh, you faded.
Okay, back on the bird, please. Voltaic overload on me. Let's DPS, please. Let's have a war horn.
On. Oh, sorry.
And stop raising where I'm downstairs. I can't see back downstairs. That's not fair.
I'm sorry.
I'll take overload on me again. Nice one. Move back slightly. Block. Back on the mini. Let's try and not turn that into the group, Yankee.
And this instance is going.
Let's have your war horn, please, bounce.
Bird is on the ground.
Back on the bird, please.
My war horn. Sorry, I just needed a kite there, couldn't get in.
Portal group.
2.
Yep. Interrupt mini, thank you. Block. Hey, everyone on mini. Let's have...
Spear down.
Krabby, can we have your Colossus, please, on the mini?
Mm-hmm.
Spear down. And let's have a Warhorn, please, Miller.
Sorry, Yankee.
No worries.
Mind out for the AoE. Spear 3 is down.
Bird is coming.
Everyone back on the bird, please. Interrupt mini, please. Yankee Warhorn. Block. Can we get some sort of resources on the group, please? Thank you. For the DPS given orbs.
I've got to switch bar again.
Okay, everyone back on mini. Block. Break free.
My horn.
by Cyclone.
Okay, everyone back on the boss. Ignore portal. Ignore portal. Everyone back on the bird. Block. Good. Kill the bird. Everyone back on mini. Everyone on mini.
Hey, Talente, how come you don't teabag him? You teabag all of us, but you don't teabag the boss.
There's only one boss in here, and that's Miller.
So,
and I teabagged the boss.
Oh, did you? I'm sorry. I do apologize.
Sorry about that. I didn't realize I was on coating duty from that boss as well.
That's right. It's all good. Okay, so, same again. But obviously, we're not going to have the other mechanic to deal with. Downstairs stays the same, please.
Yep.
Cool. Ready when you are, Yankee. Or Krabby, whoever's tanking main boss first.
Yankee.
Cool. Millie, you'll be on first Warhorn. Ready when you are, Yankee. From three, please. That would be three.
That's a lightning. That's a rest of staff.
Okay, wipe it quick. Don't use any ultimates. Wipe it quick.
Rest of staff.
Won't be the first time tonight, dear. We're getting used to it. Don't worry.
I can. Tonight.
Okay, take the quick res.
I tried to find someone to read.
And rip stacks, thank you, Miller.
Can we just
hang on a sec? I need a brief repair. Just one moment.
Spam skills while we're waiting.
That was a great move, Miller.
No, that was a terrible move, and I expect better of the quality of players we have in here.
I'm so proud of you.
That's only because you did it earlier.
Yeah.
I think Miller's confused now.
I'm ready.
Okay, everyone ready? Yankee, count down from three, please. Please don't engage until he's done so.
Okay, three.
It's a bit more enjoyable than teabags.
Warhorn, Miller. Group one.
Flying around here. Group one, go.
Reposition on boss, please.
Coming in through a horn.
Awesome. Spear one is down.
Oh, got it.
Thank you, Jay. Spear two is down. Reposition on boss, please. Yankee Warhorn, unless you're downstairs.
Come
on. Orbs, please, those that are ranged.
That's one spear on the boss.
Block.
Okay, my Colossus.
Have some synergies, please, on the boss from Heatless. Thank you. Perfect timing. Reposition. Ranged on spheres, please.
Come on. What? It's haunted.
Move back, please. Yeah, thanks. Perfect. Okay, shades are dead. Get the reses.
Resing someone.
Yep. Portal group. Portal group.
Is that two?
Hang on. Yeah, it's the two.
Two. Backup, backup group one, please.
Yeah.
Guy's dead.
Okay, you can get the res. Ranged on orbs, please. Spear one is down. Reposition, please. Everyone stack on the back of the boss. Let's have some synergies, please. Thank you. Good timing. Move out the cone. Reposition on new boss position, please. Range kill the orbs as we go through.
You're down. Spear down.
Nope. A bit late downstairs, no worries. If you're not confident with it, Jay, or not feeling it, I'll switch out with you if you want, dear.
Oh, those towns, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, that went to, too early in it, I guess, before the tank, so it got killed instantly.
Just low GPS, but this time that was okay, just spears was far away, they were far away.
Basically, yep. You were alone, Jay, at the beginning, so...
Yeah, Clinton died at the start, unfortunately.
Ty even, sorry.
Okay, so ready when you are, Yankee?
Okay.
Yankee, you're on first Warhorn. Krabby on first move, Necro.
Okay, two, one, go.
Yeah. Ow, what was that? Oh, Christ, I got that.
Okay, we can res Erwin. Necro, please. Miller, Warhorn.
Yes, thank you, Kalantai.
Did you saw it?
Yes, yes, I saw it, and thank you for the res as well.
Portal group one.
You find the time for all of this.
Portal group one.
Group one, go.
Reposition, please. Spear one down. Spear two, but to your left, please. Speed position.
Yeah. Fancy seeing you up here, Clante.
Range focus the orbs, please. Spear three is at the back there. Bounce, please get it.
Spear three down.
Reposition. Let's have some synergies on the group, please.
My Colossus.
My Warhorn.
Oh.
Big heals for Krabby. Should have gone spell symmetry.
Got the boss.
Okay, spheres.
Watch that sphere on the right.
Get that boss turned, please. Okay, it's dead. You can get the res. Portal group two.
Hang down.
Birdie's back up. Spheres. Spear one is down. Spear two is up. Can you grab that one, please, bud?
Yep, thank you. Down.
Since it's garbage, by the way. Spear two at the back. Three, sorry.
Three,
dodge roll away from that, please, guys. Cool. Everyone stack on the back of the boss again.
My Colossus.
Good.
Taking boss.
Mm-hmm. Bounce, can you run next Warhorn, please? Which is now. Everyone readjust position, please. We're going to do one more portal group, and then we're going to not do portals after. So this will be the last portal group.
Thank you for that.
Okay, Creeper. Range stay on the orbs, please.
Group one, go.
Stack on the back of the boss.
So that went down.
Stack on the back of the boss. Big heals for Yankee, please, before he dies. Move out of that, please. Spear.
Spear one down.
Spear behind you.
Yep. Spear two down.
I got the res.
Could be just behind me.
Well, let me res you for some reason. That frickin' storm actually stopping me. Creeper, I want all the range to kill the creeper and the orbs, please. Stay on the orbs and then do creeper after. I'm on the creeper now. Cool. Oh, everyone stack on the back of the boss. Everyone stack on the back of the boss. If you've got adds, Bodhi, bring them in. If you die, it's your own fault. Kill the monstrosity.
Monstrosity is dead.
I got the red.
Pointing the wrong way.
That's okay. Just calm down, folks. Stack on the back of the boss. Two ranged, help me out with the creeper and focus the orbs, please.
I got him.
No.
I got kite. Don't worry. Okay, I got the kite for the moment. Don't worry about it. Everyone else, stack on the back of the boss, please. Okay, you're back on kite duty, mate. Portal group, we will take this portal. We will do this portal to be safe. Okay. Portal group down, please. Turn that boss, please.
Ooh. I got hit.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll get you up in a sec. Okay, rezzing Yankee. Dodge out of that, please, guys. Oh, my God. Creeper. Everyone kill the orbs, then kill the creeper. Do not res me, res Yankee. Res Yankee, but not me.
Is Yankee resable?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry, I got creepered.
That's all right. One person at ranged.
Dead.
All right, creeper's down.
I'm dead. Downstairs.
Okay, everyone calm down. One person at ranged. Everybody else stack on the boss, and then turn and kill the shadows, please.
I've got one shadow.
Okay. Ranged, kill the orbs. Ranged, kill...
down.
Range, kill the orbs. Range, kill the orbs. Yeah. I have everything else. Okay. Kill the creeper, please. Kill the creeper first, and then we get reses.
Yep.
Nope, we failed downstairs, damn it.
Yeah, we're all dead.
Where did everyone die to then, by the way?
Razor Thorn from the creeper.
Yep. So for the creeper, you just need to break free or dodge roll.
Yeah,
dodge roll works better.
I was out of stamina though, which was the problem.
Yeah.
Because I just finished a kiting thing, so.
If you need stam, then just ask for a spear and I can give you one.
Okay, cheers.
Okay, so let's focus up then, guys, please. Let's try and minimize the silly deaths if we can. Yankee, count down from three, please.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, go.
My Colossus.
Yankee Warhorn. Portal Group 1.
Group 1, go.
Okay.
Everyone switch position, please.
My Warhorn.
Spear 1 down. Reposition. Spear 2's on right.
Spear 2 down.
Range focus spheres, please.
Spear 3 down.
If you've got ads on you, just bring them into the group, please. Bodhi, what are you doing, you lunatic?
My Colossus.
Focus the monstrosity. Stay with the monstrosity. Leave it where it is. Everyone move.
Taking the boss. Got it.
For portal group 2. Yep. Spheres, please. Get that boss turn, please.
Nah, working on it. It's a long way.
Taunts this shit at the moment as well. I know. Even grip doesn't work for turning them at the moment. Portal group 2.
Turn down.
All three spears down.
I've been sent up top from Pacone. Nice one. I've got sent upstairs.
I am in. Oh no.
Yeah, I got sent upstairs. Got ported through the roof.
It's okay, downstairs.
Well done, Ty.
Oh no.
Everyone stack at the back of the boss, kill the monstrosity, please. Stay on the monstrosity until it's dead and then move as a group. Everyone move back to the boss.
Taking boss.
My Warhorn.
Portal group 1. Sidestep.
Group 1 go.
Oh my god, really? Why am I going through the floor? Creeper.
I'm done.
It's going to be a wipe, probably.
Be one down.
Get that boss turn, please. Ugh. He's not going to be able to go downstairs anyway.
I'm downstairs, I got ported down, I'm going.
Yeah.
Risen.
Cool, get the spears down, mind out for cone. Everyone stack at the back of the boss again, please. Mind out for the kite, Jay.
Phew.
Somebody else get the res.
To move in to heal.
Somebody else get the res. Jay, get the fuck away from the bodies. Everyone focus on the creeper, please. Break free.
I've killed A Shade.
Okay, cool. Everyone focus the creeper first, please, then a monstrosity. cool. Everyone on monstrosity, please.
Sorry, the monstrosity got me.
That's okay. As soon as that's down, let's get the res.
It's down.
Okay, I'm resing.
Not much going on there.
Portal group 2, Krabby, you're up.
Okay,
let's cut the chit chat, please. Let's just keep it nice and calm now. Creeper, everyone focus the creeper.
You're going to Bashar.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is it only die?
What the hell?
Portal group is obviously supposed to be downstairs.
Eye shadow is dead.
Let's get that boss turned if I can. I've got the boss. Get some heals on me, please. Nope. Gonna be a wipe anyway.
Oh yeah.
What's the issue upstairs, bro?
I had no idea what happened this time. Just I had the cone on me. Not a heavy attack or anything.
Okay.
I had two nocturnal favors I could see in the death cap, but long after the animation was gone.
Yeah. Time on 20 to 9. What time is this supposed to finish, Miller? So we've got what, 20 minutes?
Yeah, couple of pools.
I was just wondering if it's. Yeah, I was gonna say if you want to reset the instance, because to be fair, the instance is garbage. But then the raid time will probably extend if we do that. Or do people just want to try and finish it on this crappy instance? It's up to
really
you.
Really having a problem.
I'll stay with this.
You sure?
Yeah. You can get a little good instance.
I'll open with Warhol.
I'm gonna check my gear.
We're going for a spell sim this time as well.
I have some Miller if you want. Right.
I'm going to just take 2 minutes and grab a quick smoke.
Yeah, aren't
they? Yeah, I think. And then we can hopefully kill this. Just
have
everyone
a chill period.
Yeah, just take a chill, guys. We are more than capable of doing this, as we've done it many times before. Let's just focus up, please, folks, when we come back. And the chit-chat when we go into sub 50% needs to stop, because A, calls are getting missed, and P, it gets really, really confusing for everybody. So let's just cut the chit-chat at sub 50%, please, bar my voice. Or tanks saying they're down. Cool, let's be back in two.
People saying they're dead.
guys hear me? My Streamlabs and my voice meter is screwing me over today. So can you guys hear me? Can you answer me, please? If you can hear me. Track.
Miller?
Yeah?
Miller.
She's muted.
Yes!
Okay, cool. Can you just invite me back in a second, dear? I'm switching again for the last time today.
You hope.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we have Aiden.
Yeah.
AFK? Cool. Okay, cool. Not cool. You're going to move into the group and I'm going to take up Kite. In terms of orbs, so Jay, when you're up top, you're on orb duty with me. And then Kalante, when you're up top, you're on orb duty with me. And the same goes for the creepers. Everybody else can stay on the boss, please.
Are you coming on your max watch?
I am, dear, yeah.
Ah, okay.
I will write to Bodhi because he still thinks that he is on.
Yeah, just tell Bodhi he needs to stop kiting shit everywhere and just stay stacked with the group at all times.
Stack on the boss's bum.
Yeah.
Was I screwing up kiting?
No, not at all. Just we're going to increase the DPS slightly and just force boss a little bit quicker.
Okay.
And more you. Keep the heals focused on the boss.
Yeah.
So the tanks don't fall over.
Yep. Don't worry about Ellie draining the orbs anymore. So only one healer needs to run Ellie on the boss.
Okay.
And those that are running Slime Craw at the moment in the boss group, you can switch, unless your main portal group, obviously you can switch to DPS sets rather than Slime Craw now.
I actually resent that if people have done that because I'm freaking standing there spamming.
That's okay.
Miller, if you stay on Ellie Drain, then I can swap my Ellie Drain out for shards.
Yeah, no worries.
If that's okay.
Yeah. I have both on my bar anyway, so shards and drain. Thank you, Drac.
Hey, Drac's watching, is he? Nice.
Yeah, he is.
Having a good laugh.
He's actually saying, I thought you could block the cone.
You can. No,
yes.
You can't, sorry. No. You can't.
Yes, you can. They have made it this way in this patch.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so you don't get put it down.
Is he trolling us? Because I
no,
know
because it's true.
It.
I'm not gonna test it.
I shall test it for you. I will test it for you for science.
Do it.
Yes, I will. I will. I'll make sure that I do as soon as it's on me.
He's saying, I thought since chapter release you could also block the cone, or did they revert that? But I seem to remember I have not been put it down when I blocked, so.
Ah, didn't know that was a thing, but good to know. Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Only try it out.
Awen's volunteered.
Yes, I'll test it for science, of course.
Yeah, nice. Cool.
Mm-hmm. And the entire crew says hi, Drac.
Did we get back online, you slacker?
He was online and doing Cyrodiil the other day. For 30 minutes and then he locked out.
And you didn't, whisper us? I'm so offended.
Well, I caught him online. I said, I thought you ditched DSO. I did, but a mate trolled me to come online. For Cyrodiil, 30 minutes, and then log out again.
So I'm just quickly sorting out my skill bar. Bear with. Yep, that'll do.
leaving Saturday, right?
Who's leaving Saturday? Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
New Zealand. Yay, Thames. Oh. Okie doke, all ready.
So you won't be back around till Monday. It'll take you that long to fly there.
But I can honestly tell you guys that we are not going to do Reliquin on Monday then.
Oh, hang on, I've got the wrong bar on. The wrong staff on.
Since Ash is not here.
Well, who's tempting fate with an orb?
Okie doke, ready when you guys are.
I am. Take it.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
My Colossus on support.
My Warhorn.
Portal group 1.
Group 1.
That's one move.
My horn.
Spear down. Everyone move. Spear 3 down. Nope, spear 2 is down.
Spear 3 is down. Thanks, Jay.
The other side. Come on, Chili.
It's fine, I've got it.
My Colossus. Oh, no stamina left.
Oh!
Everyone move.
I'll get the boss. Got it.
My Warhorn.
Someone else might could bash if they wanted to.
Everyone move.
Just call for a bash if you want one.
Portal group 2.
My horn.
Tank down.
Oh, be careful of that.
No, it doesn't work, by the way.
Everyone move. Can you get that spear to the right of the boss, please?
Dead.
No, that's correct. It doesn't work.
Back up the portal, please.
I'm already down there.
Oh, crap.
That was cold.
Tank dead.
I'm dead now as well.
Okay. Science is out on this.
Pick up the spear on the left side of boss, please.
Got smacked by the something. Samaja.
What did we die to again there?
I died to stupid.
Okay, no worries. We'll take the wipe and we'll go again.
That's quite a few shadows.
For once that I made it downstairs.
Congratulations, Ty. Do you want a medal or a chest to pin it on?
Just remember, guys.
On a medal.
Okay.
Just remember, guys. If you're not Kalante, you're not Ginger J, then you're on the boss at all times. You can ignore everything else unless I call for creeper help.
You want it to.
Okie doke. Ready when you are, Yankee.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
My horn.
Colossus.
portal group one.
Group one, go.
Okay.
Everyone reposition.
My horn.
Spear one is down. Spear two is down. Spear three is down. Everyone adjust position, kill the monstrosity.
Colossus.
I warhorn.
Alright, taking the boss.
Everyone adjust position.
So who did we lose?
Portal group two, I think it is.
Yep. Going down. And I'm down.
Dead.
Switch position.
Back there downstairs.
Mill, if you go into the group, you won't get the kite here.
I know.
Spear down.
Back up, go to the portal too.
Spear down. Back up, please.
Shite down.
Yep, the tank is up. Just go back up.
I'm dead.
Spear's down. Turn that boss, please.
We need another backup downstairs. Quick.
I'm coming.
I'll get you up after this, Jay.
There's a shade down.
Yeah, I know.
I'm rising.
Oh,
how is it going downstairs?
Sorry, I got killed.
I think it's not.
Is that a wipe? Are we good?
No.
I could do with a heal, please. No? Seems to be struggling on staying alive downstairs, Yankee. Is there anything we can do to help? Do you want us to switch out?
Not really. I'm having full stamina and full whatever. And you blocking, and still the barbed whatever attack goes right through.
Okay. Switch it out for one last try. Where to go? Bounce, you're back on kite. Jay, you're back upstairs. I'll go downstairs with portal group two.
Okay.
Let me just quickly switch my skill set up again. That's fact, fuck it, I'll stay as I am. Who needs DPS? Okay, let's go. Oh, my bad. That was me this time. Fuck me.
My warhorn.
Oh, wait, no one died.
I had the sense to turn it for the second bit.
My Colossus. Hate to see a Destro in the middle there. Group one, go.
Spear down.
I can spear down.
Oh, fuck, I didn't pick up the orb.
Spear down.
Nice.
My houses?
Somebody else has got the thing on the mainframe.
Yep, Bodhi. Everyone kill the monstrosity, please.
I'll see. Take the boss. Got the boss.
You can get the res.
I am.
Everyone with your position. Portal group down, please. Portal group two.
What is this?
Let me know when you're down.
Hang down.
Got you, Yankee.
Spear down.
Kill orcs, guys.
Yep.
Yeah, kill.
Out of the cone.
Got you, Yankee.
I've got ads on me.
Out of the cone, guys.
What?
What the fuck happened there?
No idea.
Need another spear, please.
Rezzing.
Got you, Yankee.
Spear down.
That was something very, very strange.
That downstairs?
Downstairs. Two of you. You're gonna die, but it's okay.
No.
Kill these shades, guys.
Stuff is just one-shotting now.
Yeah.
Let's call it.
Yeah, it probably should have reset the instance a lot earlier, to be fair.
Yeah. 1 hour. That's about it.
I had a few issues downstairs when I couldn't synergize and orb.
So Calant is standing on me, then means you get up fast.
Okay, so apologies, guys. We're just going to call it there. But good effort all around. I don't think the instance helped. Things we need to work on is we really want to do plus ones, plus twos, etc. as we go forward, is really work on group coordination and work on the consistency for downstairs. But other than that, good. Thank you for joining for tonight.
Thank you guys for watching. I'm going to stop the stream. Hope to see you soon. Bye bye.
Tomorrow. No, it's Wednesday, isn't it? Wednesday.